For this second project, we will work from a debris flow. It occurred in 2018 near Hiroshima City. We will measure the impacts of such debris flow by calculating its reach and the size of blocks.